name is Charles Grant, founder and director of the Milwaukee Flyers Tumbling Team. The Milwaukee Flyers was formulated in 2005 to give the youth something positive and, you know, lifestyle changes. The Milwaukee Flyers has performed at various events from State Fair, Summerfest, you name it, Milwaukee Bucks halftime. Our goal is to instill great things in our youth, keep them on a positive path, and continue success, you know, down the line. The Milwaukee Flyers just partner in with New Hope Church in Christ. As you can see, here is our new gymnastic facility. We're able to expand our talent and our gift. We practice 2-3 days a week, 3 hours a day. We also have kids that come in here prior to, before tumbling. We do mentor discussion.
Everybody go around and what they feel like responsibility is. All right, so we'll start off with DeAndre. What you think responsibility, then we all gonna pass it around.
To me, responsibility is like doing what you know needs to be done. Like, so say if because responsibility, it come with consequences too. So say if like you got homework, but you don't do it. The consequence of that is like you can fail your class or you can get your grade on your report card and that.
All right, Mike.
When you got something that needs to be done, you need to do it. Like, you can't like prolong it, like, what needs to be done, it's gotta be done. What is the consequence?
Mr. Curtis.
Responsibility is like, if you gotta get something, like something that you gotta get done, like it's your responsibility. It's your responsibility to get it done, like, thank you for the consequences.
Thomas.
Responsibility means like, you got some work, and it's your job to do.
But responsibility is when you have to do something and it comes to consequences if you don't.
Tig.
Responsibility is if you get told to do something and you don't do it, that's responsibility.
Responsibility to me is you guys. You guys are my responsibility. My responsibility is to guide each and every one of you guys in a positive direction. My responsibility is not allow each one of you guys to be a statistic, a number, a sale, etc. My goal is to motivate you, mentor you guys, and which is what we do daily. So that's my responsibility, and that's a huge responsibility because I want to see each and every one of you guys succeed in life. So with that being said, I'm just going to go around the table to ask just a few of y'all, what inspired you to become a Milwaukee Flyers? Like, you know, why? Milwaukee Flyers has been around for the last 10 years, and a lot of you guys have been here for quite some numbers of times. Why do you guys like coming to Milwaukee Flyers? You know, what brings you back over and over and over? Jadeon, what brings you here?
Like,
sitting with
someone I love to be, and like, I like hanging out with friends.
All right, good. Eric, what brings you to become a Milwaukee Flyer? Why you come back over and over every week, every weekend? You know, your mother been definitely, you started off at another gymnasium place, but now you love being here. And you know, what brings you back?
Oh, because it's fun.
It's fun? Okay, that's good. All right, what about you, Thomas?
So I like to do here.
All right, what about you, Mr. DeAndre?
The Milwaukee Flyers. To me, it's like, it's just something I love to do. I like to entertain the crowd, and I feel like without, like, if it wasn't for the team, I wouldn't be.
The Milwaukee Flyers is a wonderful place to bring. These kids love to come here. They call this home away from home, and I enjoy working with these great group of men. They inspire me daily. They motivate me daily. They encourage me daily. So my job and my goal is to continue to keep guiding them in a positive direction.